Good afternoon. Hi, everybody. Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday. See? Also, Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Hopefully you had an awesome New Year's 2020. Health and wealth. Health and wealth. Hashtag health and wealth. Put that in the comments, y'all. Health and wealth for 2020. We all gonna win, y'all. We all gonna win. Whatever it is that you trying to win at, or whatever your goal is, you gonna get it this year. You gonna get it. Health and wealth. Write y'all goals down. That's what I'm supposed to have done it yesterday, but I'm actually do that today when I get back. Today I'm going to Target. I actually need to go to 3 Targets. This 90%, y'all. If you haven't been to Target yet, all of the seasonal or Christmas stuff is marked down to 90% off. It's a couple of things that I want to get, and of course they're at all different Targets. Also, I would like to say welcome to all my new subscribers. What's up to the people who've been rocking with me from day one, or if you've been here for a while, also, don't forget to watch my entire video. Leave comments and thumbs up the video. It really, really helps my channel. You know what? I'm gonna go to Victoria's Secret because we haven't been to Victoria's Secret since the first day of the annual sale. I think they recently marked everything down to 60%. So I think I'm gonna go back there just to see what they have. And then I'm gonna go back into Bath and Body Works to see if we could find any more goodies. I think that's probably gonna be it. I'm really trying to wait until Victoria's Secret gets to 75% before I actually go in and really grind on them and hit them up for those deals. Because like right now, 50% and 60% is cool, but it's not that deal that I'm looking for. I'm looking for 75 as well as 90% off. Also, y'all, I know I'm not the only person that have this problem. Every time I wear foundation or some kind of powder, I always get it on my shirt. Always, always, always. So if y'all see that little makeup up in this area, you know what it is. So yeah, let's get this one started because these stores is a little bit away from me. This is my Target stuff. This is all I got from Target. Paid $3.50 and these were $2.99. each. Okay, finally made it back to the same one that I found all those candle deals. So we're gonna go in here, figure it out. Let's see. Back in here. The store is getting the 75% candles is, I haven't seen this one. They must have just put this out. Don't smell like nothing. Actually, both of those. Now y'all, remember when I went to the other store and I found a watermelon lemonade like this packaging? I honestly feel like that was a 75% candle, but the lady told me that it wasn't. Remember, the employees, they want to shop too. So I think she got me for that one, but it's not a big deal because I have more than enough. So you win some, you lose some. Don't look like we're going to find any more goodies at this location. I was hoping we did. My fingers was crossed. fingers were crossed. Nope, it just looked like all the regular stuff, all the stuff that we've been seeing. Yeah, let's go back here to the back. Okay, now y'all remember that $34.99 candle that they got online? This thing is huge. Wow. I guess it's just the packaging that makes it so big, but it's the same 14-ounce candle like all the rest of them, and the scent is cactus blossom. Smells like a creamy rose. Those definitely have that rose scent with cream. Exactly. Rose, sugar cream, and vanilla bean. Spring day lily. Smell like flowers, of course. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Blooming day lilies, bergamot, and spring. They description, their notes, where do they get them from? Warm spring sunshine. What, that's not even a scent, that's like a moment or something. Yes, very very light scent, but it smells exactly like flowers. Frisia garden. Wow. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Wow. This smells like fruit. Roses. I don't smell roses. I don't smell leafy green ones. Oh my gosh. This one, thumbs up for me. I really like that one. White caramel cold brew. Yummy, 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 yummy. This smells like coquito, which is made with Puerto Rican eggnog. That's what this smells like. Oh my god, so creamy, caramel, nice, frosted sugar cookie, sweet and creamy, vanilla, sweet cream vanilla. Yep, frosted, vanilla frosting. Brown sugar and cookie crust. Yeah, it smells very, very creamy. Pink apple punch smells exactly like apples. Almost like a Jolly Rancher apple. Cucumber and lily. This is a, yeah, that's, it's just cucumber and lily. It's just okay. Banana bundt cake. Wow. Oh my god. Banana nut bread in a jar. Oh my goodness. Wow. Banana nut bread in a candle form. Sweet banana, walnut, and cinnamon. Two thumbs up. Passion fruit vanilla cupcake. This kind of smells like Kool-Aid and cake. Passion fruit fluffy vanilla cake and white chocolate. I don't smell white chocolate. I most definitely smell vanilla and some kind of fruity scent. So I'm assuming that's that passion fruit. It's not like an overly sweet candle. It's kind of a in the middle from fruity and sweet. This is nice. This one is nice. Palo Santo? I don't know. I could be pronouncing that wrong. Who came up with this scent? What is this? This is supposed to be the Palo Santo? Santo wood, warm amber, and a musk. Wood, most definitely. I think I smell some cologne. This reminds me of some kind of cologne. I can't.
But it has like a medicine smell.
Awesome.
This is a pass for me. White Surf.
Oh wow, this one is nice. Sparkling Waves.
Fresh picked lavender.
Silver Sage.
This is nice. This is more like a cologne type of scent.
Yeah,
this is nice. Lavender marshmallow. Yes, marshmallow all day long. I don't smell no lavender. Marshmallow scent. Of course, the famous strawberry pound cake. Now this is, I think, like the third or fourth version of strawberry pound cake. I don't have any of them. Most definitely strawberry and cake. Exactly. Exactly what it says. I don't smell the cream. Most definitely smell like strawberry and cake. Glazed cinnamon bun. Wow. Nice. Cinnamon sugar bun. Orange is that? I don't smell orange in this. Vanilla glaze. Most definitely get the cinnamon and the vanilla. I don't smell no orange glaze. I mean, orange zest, not orange glaze, orange zest. Unicorn sprinkle. I didn't get the other version of this because I really, really, really did not like the packaging. This most definitely smells like some kind of candy. Someone referred to this scent as zebra, that old school zebra gum, but it's cotton candy, rainbow candy drops, never heard of that kind of candy, and sugar lemon. This is nice if you like a really sweet smelling candle. That's what this is, sugar in a jar. I think that's all of them. Oh, wait a minute, did I miss this one? Citrus crystals? Orange cream, that's what this smells like. Orange, those orange creams, pops, or whatever they're called. Yeah, orange slices, tangy lemon drops, guava, fizzy guava, button. This is nice if you like that orange cream type of scent. This is the way to go. Okay, I guess that's it. I think that's all of them. This one is a winner. That's a winner. Okay, that's the spring collection. What else they have? Oh, wait a minute. This one. So it looks as though they put some more candles out because some of these wasn't here last time I came. Okay, let's get out of here.